I'm like trying to look like I'm super like legit with my cup of tea, you know? But it's damn hot. I cannot even drink it. Hey guys, so there's something I want to do and I've been scared of doing because for some reason people think I am very serious. And honestly, I cannot imagine why. I mean, I'm smiling in all of my photos. But for some reason, people still think I am so serious. Which I am some of the times. But honestly, I am a very, 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 very... I was gonna go for a fun person, because I mean, look at me. I'm so fun, I cannot even handle myself. I just wanted to share this part of me that I usually just show on my Snapchat, which by the way, go follow right now. Wait, that was a terrible week. I hope you guys just enjoyed with me my... Okay, I'm gonna stop you just now because now you're just making fun of me like everyone else that's watching the video. I'm very passionate about music and every time a song is about to drop, I'm so excited about the music video and I'm so excited about the concerts and I'm gonna go see live the artists and everything, but the thing I'm most excited about, it's honestly the album cover or the single cover, whatever they dropped. An album cover compresses the whole essence of what an artist tries to portray from their music and that just makes it more like... Damn, you're right. And I know there's probably a graphic designer out there that worked their brains off to make this album covers, but I mean, I just feel, you know, that there's something missing and there's a little bit more potential that we're not exploding yet, and I just wanna like help you guys out. So like Jackson would say, I'ma fix your album covers. He would not use the word I'ma, but I'm using it because that's how I speak. Oh my God. I'm not gonna put this in there. Like, sometimes I even have to like stop myself, you know? Like, it's too much Shayla. Ooh, it's hot, it's hot, it's hot. So first, Sabrina Claudio. Girl, I love your music. You're one of my new favorite upcoming artists, and I think everything you do is just beautiful. But girl, if you're gonna do your album cover inside of the store Urban Outfitters, you might as well just go all the way. Let me fix this for you. So first, I would add a bunch of tag prices. Just put tag prices everywhere on everything so that everyone can, because it's so damn expensive. And there you have it. Now you have your brand deal and you have your album cover and everyone is happy. The ASAP Mob. First of all, respect to all of them. The album was a success and they're super, super amazing. Rocky, you are bae. But I just feel that this cover, it's just not cozy enough. So let me fix this for you. Boom, fix. Now y'all really cozy. You can add some hot chocolate in there or some tea so you can feel. It's still very hot. McQueen, Lightning McQueen. Lana Del Rey, girl, you're my spirit animal. I love you so much. But on your cover, I just don't see enough Lana. You know, like there's some Lana missing. So to fix this, it's so simple. I'm just gonna put so much Lana in there. Like I'm gonna put Lana and Lana, Lana everywhere. You know, just Lana. Let's fill it with Lana. Have a bunch of Lanas. There you have it. Fix it. Now we're really talking about Lana. Khalid, the young Khalid. You are amazing. Your lyrics, your voice, everything is just so smooth and so good, man. I love you. But your album cover, it's called American Teen. And I don't see enough of America. That's how you say America. America. I don't see enough of America in your album cover. So we gotta fix that. There you go. Perfect. Can't get better than that. Now you're really representing the country. And that's cheers. Cheers to you. It's not that hot anymore. Playboi Carti. T. Man, you got good music and you know what you're doing. And by this album cover, I can tell that you are a fanatic of find the differences photos. And I mean, I'm having a really hard time finding the differences between these two photos. Like, I literally legit almost think that there's no difference. I know we gotta make this better. We gotta step up the game. So, boom. Let's just add some salt babe in there. Fixed. Perfect. Now we can find the differences. Do you want to come find the differences? I'm a triple T. Frank Ocean. Frank Ocean is the man. Like, he is good and he knows what he's doing. I love you so much. But I have a question about your album. Like, I have a question about the contradiction that has been seen on this album, you know? Because it clearly says blonde, but your hair is green. This is very simple to fix. Let me fix this for you. We're gonna do one with the green and your green hair, and one that is you as a blonde person with blonde. You can choose whatever you prefer to use. It's all good. Chancey Rapper, you are an OG. You're amazing. You're good. Your daughter is so cute. And for that reason, I'm having a little bit of trouble. You know, like, your album cover, it's called Color Book. But I just don't see the Color Book anywhere. Like, where is it? I just can't find it. This is very simple to fix. Boom, Color Book. Now your daughter can enjoy coloring your own face. That's all I have for you guys today. I hope you guys had fun and... they did have fun. Don't forget to give a like to the video and subscribe. And if you have more ideas and if you like this video, please tell me in the comments below. If you want me to do more like this and on the other topics, also let me know. I have a PO box you guys can send things to. And I also just dropped my t-shirt from my new clothing brand called Deep. And you guys can go check it out. Go follow the Instagram. Go show some love. The link for the merch is in the description below. So go click that link. You can pause this and just go there. It doesn't matter if you don't see the end of the video. I love you guys so much and stay hopeful. I really need to finish my tea. Next video is gonna be like Sheila spilling the tea. And it's just gonna be me spilling the tea on the table. Like, just spilling the tea. Just 3-second video. That's it. Do you think people will watch that?